What are you doing?
Putting this new chain slider on. So Foot's making that whoosh noise.
Yeah, what are you doing this weekend?
Going to Promised Land.
Where's that at?
Maryland.
Maryland?
Yeah.
You got any big names going?
Me.
Yeah, anyone else?
I don't think anybody else matters.
Oh, okay.
No, I don't know. Probably.
You ready to ride?
Almost. I mean, okay. I have to put oil back in there, but after that, yeah.
Sweet.
This is the most futuristic alien-looking technology thing I've ever seen for a chain slider. It's like five pieces to it.
Were they not like that before?
No.
Uh-oh.
To be honest with you, I don't remember how it goes.
Oh, good. You'll figure it out. YouTube it.
Might have to. When's your first time? Oh, I see. Yes, yes, yes. No. We're on our way to Promised Land. We're like an hour away. I'm tired. Oh, that's all I have to really say so far.
What's that?
It's so nice to sit in front of.
Yeah.
You going?
Yeah.
Alright, we went out there. The truck's slick right now. Supposedly their water truck was broken. So it was like, they didn't rip it super deep. Now it's like slick because they watered it. Also, we got this beautiful AC unit from the pawn shop for a whopping $60.
Originally how much?
$200. This thing's bitching. Turn this trailer into a whole new level. It feels amazing. So, yeah.
Can you tell them what we're up to?
Oh, you're filming?
Yeah.
I'm eating, what's it called?
Perfect Bar.
Yeah. We're waiting for probably the last practice. And then we have Race and College Boy today. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So we're just waiting.
I'm allergic to peanuts.
Ah. College Boy. I almost had a good start, and then once you're on the inside, just push everybody wide, which worked out for him. He got the whole shot, but it put me in like fifth. So I was fifth the first lap, and then I passed the two dudes in front of me, but by the time I got past them, first and second were fucking dumb. Really, I think I could hang at least somewhat with first and second if I started. That's why I wanted to see lap times, but I'll put lap times in the video, we'll see if I'm accurate or not. But yeah, so we're about to go back down for Moto 2 of College Boy. Some kid flipped out on me after we finished the race, so yeah, we're gonna go down and do College Boy Moto 2, and then we're done for the day.
Yeah.
What'd you say?
I said come with me while I make my oatmeal. We'll update.
Okay.
We just did first moto open A. I had a good start going, and then came together with some kid on Yamaha. Ate shit again. Then he braked it. Hold on, I'm talking about that task. He broke my front brake lever off, so I had to do that whole moto with no front brakes. Which sucks, I would have much rather had no rear brakes than front brakes, but yeah.
We still got her done.
I think we got like six. That needs more water. Yeah, and I got a new front brake lever from the kind gentleman down there selling stuff. $15 seems a little excessive, but
yeah, so I'm gonna eat some oatmeal now and
get ready to go again. I'm gonna wear the GoPro next time too, so. Second moto. We already updated my first moto, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, forgot to turn my GoPro on at first. You guys missed the first half of the lap, but I had a banger start. I came out like third. I almost had a little better, but I slid out. But anyhow, I was third. And then first place was Rogers. Second place was some dude I never heard of named like Geyer or something. He was number 18. He was fast, dude. And then it was me. And we were straight schmoozing that first lap. And I stayed with them pretty good, I think. And then there's this like real fast straightaway, which I got this on GoPro, as you guys probably see if I put it in here. If not, you know, whatever. But anyhow, we got some gnarly head shake. And then the front wheel went, yoop, and I went shoop, over to bars. And I did some tumbly-wumblies, and then
But you stuck the landing.
Yeah, I landed pretty much on my feet, though, and then ran back to my bike and got up, and like I was in like six. And then I started hauling booty cheeks again. And I passed fifth. I was in fifth, and then there was a dude on a Yamaha. He was the reason I went down the start in the first moto. So I was really trying to fucking catch his ass. And I was catching him. I was schmoozing. I probably gained at least 4 seconds on the last lap. I think he kind of got gas and was giving up. Either way, I was still fucking cooking. And then I almost caught him, and I caught up to maybe like he was like a second ahead of me. So I tried sending at the last three corners, and I absolutely ate shit. I went like, whenever I hit, I went over the bars because I was coming through the rut and my little front went boop, and it went right up and out of the rut. And I hit the dirt like this and my neck went like this. And then something in my throat got really fucked up. It felt like my throat, instead of going like this, felt like it went. I like couldn't breathe or anything. So I just jumped up and hurried up because it was like two corners from the finish. So I just hurried up and finished and then pulled off and regained my thoughts and realized I wasn't going to die. So yeah, we went 6-5 for fifth overall, made $30. I barely even paid for my gate fee, but you know, dirt bikes. So yeah, now we're on our way home. And I don't think we have anything. Oh yeah, I jacked the bike all up. I broke another front brake lever in the second crash, so that's two levers in one weekend. I don't think I broke one this whole season. Until this weekend I broke two. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Subscribe so we get 1,000 subscribers and I can